by the maid behind you. In the event of evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. If there's a loss of cabin pressure, a panel above your seat will open, revealing oxygen mask. If this happens, reach to pull a mask or until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not inflated. Secure your own mask before helping others. A life vest is located under between your seats. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms to the straps and hold your wrists. Now, before we take off, be sure seat backs are upright. Tray tables and carry-on items are stowed and all level first are lowered. Then take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete the random safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight today. Thank you again. Welcome aboard.
7. Good morning, Airport Flight Deck. Currently number 6 for departure to Washington Dulles Airport.
We'll have you airborne shortly.
5-10, 6-7, Captain for departure.